Watching the Gray Leno show live. Let's watch Gray Leno.
Well, listen, everybody, we should just sit down and watch some TV.
Hey, everybody, it's me, Gray Leno. Welcome to the new Gray Leno show. William something or other. It doesn't matter. It's me. That's all that matters. It's me, Gray. Anyway, today we're gonna check out some new VR worlds. Maybe we'll even meet some new people. Doesn't matter. Who cares? I got a new show. We're gonna drive a car. Oh, baby, you can drive my car, huh? Gonna drive the viewer attention off of Vinny's channel right into the fucking garbage, huh? Oh, you thought I was dead, but I'm back! Vroom vroom, baby! Vroom vroom, take those views into the gutter! Right into the gutter! Alright. Oh, I'm like Pinocchio, you know? When my chin grows, it's like I'm getting a lie. You know, I'm lying, but I ain't lying to you when I say that we got a great show. Just look at this. Oh, I bet you wouldn't get that anywhere else. Best late night show in the world.
Oh, God.
It's growing.
Oh, no.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
Jesus.
Oh, it's stealing a new show.
Oh, God.
Well, we may as well start puking.
Really fun.
It's like a sphere somewhere you can
vomit in the ball pit.
The M&M like
oh god.
Video.
Yeah. Oh wow. Thanks, Jackal. You just sent me to fucking deep space. Donnie, what are you doing up there? Oh.
Oh, what the fuck?
No, I'm
really?
Good. Alright, yeah, a little bit.
Hey, God?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Wait,
this?
No. I gotta...
Oh, no, there's more?
I thought it... No, there's a chair in here.
Oh god, I'm in. Oh no!
Why are you showing
me? No!
No!
What?
What do you mean?
Why?
The avatar has not been yeeted yet.
About to witness the miracle of life.
Data!
Nope, not me. Later. No! No! I have to say, even though I feed geese, I like to stay far away from them. Because they still are scary. Whoa! Oh, that is just what I needed to see.
How did you do that?
It's like the movie Twister.
There's a button here to change gravity.
Wonka's gonna kill us for this.
The ceilings are dirty, they need to be washed and sterilized.
Is that Spot?
Bump, 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 ba na 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 na. All right. Is it time for the next map?
Live with William Maltman. I don't even need to know who this guy is for me to take his show. That's, don't worry about it. I took Conan, Dave Letterman, and now I take William Maltman. And we're gonna go do that. And welcome to the world's first VR late night talk show. The Gray Leno, the Gray Leno show.
I like that hamburger. Look at it.
That's a good hamburger.
Generating the name for the hamburger.
Bacon!
Ham.
That is the dumbest thing I've ever seen.
Buns.
Ham.
Where's the cheese?
This is the secret McDonald menu item. It is the...
Hamburger.
You can pet the dog.
Yeah, let's not do something that breaks.
You can kind of mess with the dog.
Jesus Christ. I'm controlling the dog's head with my head.
So, shrimp lady, tell me, what do you think about the pollution in Pacifica these days, huh?
Long enough to know I should not answer seemingly harmless questions. Eat, pay, and be on your way.
Okay, all right, very good. What do you drive? Do you drive anything to work, Kirby, when you do the shrimp?
I sell food, and I just want to keep selling food.
All right, good. Very nice. Very good.
Something the matter?
Well, you know, when I lie, my chin grows, right? So, you know, if I'm telling a lie, then you'll know, right? You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So, what I tell you is I'm a big fan of your wife. Big fan. Money? Yeah, the rotten egg player. It comes back up one more time, man. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Whoa! Shrimp lady, just a little sudden, if you know what I mean. Anyway, we're gonna take a quick commercial break, and we'll be right back with more tech the way of VR world. Okay.
Hey there, it's me, Wesley. The lead for Wesley and the Crushers. I'm glad you're here because I sure could use your help. My band and I are supposed to have a concert tonight, but we were attacked and everyone got split up. I don't know where they've all gone. Can you please find my bandmates and tell them to get back here?
Nice, hey, bro.
What the fuck is this map? It's like I'm really in the Star Wars. Keep in mind, I am currently Kermit the Frog. Is this part of Wesley's band? Whoa, chill out, man. I could have handled these guys on my own. I've got powers of persuasion that rival even the Jedi Masters. But the show must go on. See you at the concert. It's just another Boba Fett. Thank God you found me. They were about to scrap me and take my toaster parts.
Oh my God.
I'm getting out of here. See you back at the stage. Star Wars The Force Awakens Real.wvmv. 1080p. Lossless. There we go. Okay, I don't know how many band members there are, but let's see. Isomorph Fett. Oh, that sure was close. Haven't been in a pinch like that since I crossed Jabba the Hutt. Thanks for the help. I'll find my way back to the stage. Final member. It's Jester. I think I did it. Oh. You got the band back together. Please stay and enjoy our concert. I would love to enjoy the concert, but all I hear is lasers.
Oh my God, what is Mr. Krabs doing?
Great. Well, this was worth it.
Mr. Krabs! Oh my God, what?
Oh, Jesus! Need to have a little gas before a show. You gotta have a little bit of gas, you know what I mean? Just let it all out. I always You're gonna have a real hard time.
Mario? Damn. Oh, look, there's Mario. Look at this. There he is. Wahoo.
There he goes.
Wait, this is amazing. You even get Mario 64 jumps.
All of the stars here are here, by the way, and the Koomba bomb fight, so go have fun.
Wait, how's this one?
Yo, I just got yeeted. Well, I've done it. I made it to the top of the mountain. Oh my god.
Mario 64 Alex.
I didn't think back in 1996 that I'd actually be here in VR someday. Or did I? Oh no. No!
Here's your VR fighting game.
I watch this while I'm getting attacked by a chain chomp. He's dead! He's already dead! You're killing a corpse! Hey, Mario. Can you save the princess, please?
Sure I can!
You can do it, Mario. I believe in you. You'll get there eventually. Yeah, there you go. Uh-oh! Oh no, this Mario game is banned in 15 countries! That thing away from me. You want fun? Wario show you fun. This is the real Mario.real.
Whoa! What the frick?
What the fuck?
Oh my god, that's cool. Oh my god.
Oh my god, it's coming towards us. I have become Death, Destroyer of Worlds! What happened to this, Mario? What happened?
He got caught in the explosion.
Oh no!
Oh! You got into something in your mouth!
Wheelchair, Mario.
Oh no, you can't do that!
This is...
Alright everybody, for my next guest, I'd like to bring on a very famous celebrity. His name is Joker. Very exciting, got a new film project coming out soon. Come on out, Joker! Wait a minute. This isn't the right Joker, get out of here, what are you doing? Come on, leave. This guy ain't the right guy. What are you doing? Fuck, Jesus Christ, this unprofessional show, I steal this show and it's still the wrong joke. Hey, Joker, we got the real Joker, come on out, real Joker. Alright, no, you just leave, I don't even want to see you, I don't even want to know who you are. Get out of here, no, leave. Leave. Ah, shit. VR limitations, I guess. We got the real Joker, though, coming up, the new Joker. So come on out here, Joker. Have a seat. There you go. So Joker, you know, I'm very proud of you. You've made some good movies, and I hear you got a sequel. It's like a musical coming out, huh? The musical. Yeah, you're gonna do your Joker too, the musical, that's weird. I can sing, I can hold the tune. You know, baby, you can drive my car. Joker! I wanna ask you a question. You know, like, in the clown cars, how, like, a bunch of little, like, clowns come out of it? Like, 14 clowns come out of one car? You know? That's kind of weird, don't you think? What is that? Okay. Joker, do you like classy? There's a trend going. Oh my god! Jesus!
Whoa! What happened? I didn't see it! What happened? Classy? This is the real oh my god, yes! The real
I gotta be honest, this is a scary good character model.
Yeah, it's a bit of realistic.
People have done 3D scans of Germa using the 3D, using the green screen footage.
Oh
there
my
so much
god.
Footage there of him just at every angle that you can do photo scan from it.
Again, the Willy Wonka.
Yeah, this is much more fizzy lifting drink.
This really is the back rooms. Many enter the big rooms. Weird. That literally is the back rooms. Oh my god. What is Many doing in level 559 of the back rooms?
Like playground things. They had a bunch of these.
I remember that too.
They were covered in like grime. Texture of these McDonald's playpens. They were great for building up disease resistances. You played in there, you were getting the flu.
And then you were strong to the flu for like another couple months. It's like, all right, we can't afford a flu shot this year. We're gonna go to McDonald's. That's the year I was born, 1985, so clearly everything revolves around me. I have main character syndrome.
Influencer.
I know.
I took a new quiz the other night that told me I'm an anti-hero in my own story.
I feel like I got
it. How does that even work?
I'm trying to rob it.
What's that, some kind of giraffe?
Is this scaring us?
Oh, I love this thing. Soldier Boy, are you in there? Oh my god, stop.
That's yeah, he's gonna Superman bright. That hoe, I think. This seems important. You know what this reminds me of? The best way I could describe this kind of map is like Wes Anderson meets Ridley Scott.
Like
Terry Gilliam. Throw him in there too. Throw a little Denis Villeneuve in there too.
Yeah.
Little Arrival.
Cyberpunk, little back rooms. Holy frick.
I have no idea what the tone of this video is going to be.
Whatever animation you want. Yes, that's
we go,
what the tone is going to be.
We go from wacky slapstick Gray Leno to fucking, wow, this is amazing, I'm so high.
Let's just be our chat.
Maybe when Gray Leno gets shot, he goes into like a dream state and we see the things that happen afterwards.
Which is... Oh, that's actually pretty good.
This could be a shot.
I want to come back to life. Let me stay dead.
It's my show!
Yeah.
We're watching Gray Leno. Oh my god, yeah, good make that edit. Leno. We'll all sit around the TV staring at it, and then you, like, start it off with a Gray Leno show inside the TV.
Okay.
This is when I was going through here, one of the people that was in my group got in here before me.
Jeez, the hair.
I saw G-Man sitting up at the desk up there.
The right man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world. So wake up, Gray. Smell the assholes.
Where's the vaporwave stuff that we come to expect? I need pizzas in the sky and palm trees. Pepto-Bismol.
It's literally the back.
I like to start VR chat instances and just take people here to chat and nowhere else. This is it. This is the only room I hang out in VR chat.
TV.
I've hidden Gray Leno in a couple of videos of mine. I'm gonna tell you the cat is out of the bag as of right now, but I actually put Gray Leno in a TV for like maybe total 50 frames in the Duke Nukem Forever video. And I spent an hour tracking it to the TV while I was moving and like for something that almost no one found. Maybe a couple people found it, I don't know. This is like that cool place that I told you guys about in the city where you can do like a walking simulator in real life. Definitely not sex.
Naked?
No, not everyone. No, it's and there's only there's only one blood orgy. No, you can't be naked, but you can. They can touch you. You can't touch them. They're only a little bit of sex. It's fine. Hey, look, it's proof that me and Gray Leno aren't the same person. Holy fuck.
Holy moly.
The song of death.
No freaking joke. This really should be an inspiration for the finale of G-Life.
Give or take at the same time, so when everyone's ready.
Okay.
Oh, is that the threshold? Right. Oh my god, it is the back.
Are we counting down?
Just push your buttons.
I pressed mine.
They're falling. Wait a second. They're gonna fall into a different level of the back rooms. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
A valuable lesson. Maybe it's for the best not to steal shows and to have some integrity, you know what I mean? And just really try to do the right thing, huh? So that's why I'm, from this day forward, not gonna steal any more shows. That, you know, I'm just not. That, you know what I'm saying? So, thank you for watching, everybody out there, and, you know, I'll see you around somewhere. I probably won't be on a new television program, huh? Yeah, and I really appreciate you watching, and ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to bring out the new Joker, huh? Come on out over here, huh? Don't tell me, whoa, yeah. You like coffee? Ah, fuck.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That is amazing. There's Is that a teaser for something else or something? Yep, that's it. Okay, that's enough Gray Leno for today.